So, virtual reality does not have to be lonely, like TV shows and movies make it seem, virtual reality disconnecting from the actual reality, from real life, and going into this fake life and disconnecting. Well, apparently they're going to start, it looks like there's pioneers out there now trying to mix VR, virtual reality, headsets with social media technology. That way you can still stay connected to your friends, family, your loved ones in a virtual reality environment, and not only play games together like the new XSplit caster can do, where you can stream into a second display and tell have players acting out the instructions of friends in the real world, like it says here. You could do that now. It's called the XSplit caster, and like I said, it's you can use it with games. In a virtual reality, you can be in a virtual reality game and still talk to your friend and be giving him instructions and be in the same environment talking to each other, which is awesome. Like it says here on this article, now I will post a link on the description of this video for this article so you can check it out. This article says virtual reality could let you chat with someone thousands of miles away as if he or she was your next door neighbor. So you both of you could be in the same virtual environment, like the same room in a way, and see each other, talk to each other. So that's going to be possible here soon. And actually these earlier VR headsets that have been around, they're still trying to improve them and everything. But watch this video on this article, man proposing to his girlfriend with a VR headset. It's actually pretty cool. She puts it on and she's looking around and she's looking at a still image of people holding up signs saying, "Will you marry me?" Something to that effect. And she's just looking around. And it's pretty cool. And it's an earlier version of VR, but it's having its uses. And this article talks about the future, this technology. How this technology is going to be used in the future. And it's the earlier versions of the VR platforms had something called Rift Max Cinema, where people could be in the same virtual reality and watch a movie, and that's actually pretty cool. Actually, there is a community right now called Converge, and it takes those concepts of hanging out in virtual reality to a new level, like it says here in this article. And here's a picture of it, and here's all the people in the virtual reality watching the movie in front of them. So they have the headset on, and they're just looking around, and they're in this wooded area with their friends. And it looks like they have a Game of Thrones Sunday event, and it's actually pretty cool. I might actually, I think I'm gonna sign up to Converge. I want to get some of these headsets, guys, and try them out. And do an actual video with the headset itself. Right now, I'm just letting you guys know about the technology, but hopefully, I can make a hands-on video here soon, guys. And yeah, this article, like I said, is talking about embracing VR and not forgetting about each other. Also, you can use this VR in work. They're trying to say you don't need to commute to the city when you and your colleagues could instead operate a virtual office. Can you believe that, guys? Have a virtual office and then just be working out of that office with your friend virtually. You don't have to commute anymore. Now, this could be a blessing and a curse, because you're stuck at home doing all the, working in VR. You're not really going out there to the real world, interacting with people. So connections, sorry guys, I've had a really bad cold lately. But connections you make with your coworkers, your friends at work, all that could go out the door with this virtual reality stuff. People can lose their social skills. It could get pretty bad. But at the same time, you can save gas, you can save time. I hate having to be in traffic going to work, so if you could just go to work right away in a virtual environment, that's awesome too, we just got to make sure we got to balance it in our future, because if VR takes over, we got to make sure we can still have, face-to-face conversations with people and stuff. That's what I believe. Let me know, guys, what you guys believe about this virtual reality technology finally coming out. It's not about science fiction anymore, guys. It's here. Virtual reality is here, and it's going to take over the world here soon. It could be in a good way or in a bad way, So comment on the video if you guys I want to see what you guys think about this. new technology. Let me know if it's good for humanity or if it's bad. Let me know, guys. I'll be making a lot more videos here soon, so stay tuned, subscribe, like the video, and I'll see you soon in one of my videos.